there's very little limitation to what we can try with the infrared. It provides some information that was left to guesswork in the past. With the infrared, we can very easily go in and generate an opinion about a building envelope or a structure. We don't really require many other tools. We may add a moisture meter or something like that, but with very limited tools, but very powerful tools. We do energy audits, and we do electrical infrared scanning, flat roof infrared scanning, infrared moisture detection, and then everything else that comes. Unusual phone calls from customers asking for infrared, and I'm always willing to try. We have gone the whole way from finding people's cats and pests in the walls, and for instance, on the flat roof moisture scan, we have taken a problem on a commercial building and diagnosed it down to a smaller area, and the building management were able to do a localized repair compared to replacing the whole roof structure. We can provide some information that was more or less left to guesswork in the past. And that has made the business very interesting, because there's very little limitation to what we can try with the infrared. If there's a delta T, infrared applies.